bunker area. Destroy Strahd logistical train.
Konbanwa, my fellow cultists. Welcome back to Quake 2. And what's the update? Destroy Strahd logistical train. Find entrance to the supply station. Then let us continue with killing the Strahd. Or Strahd. Uh-oh. Your aim is terrible even when you die. It was a trap. Wait, to save myself some my ammunition. Down there. You got crushed by your own machine. That's what you get when you mess with Zero Ryoko. All right. Press this. I thought I was supposed to do something. Ah, it opened that door. Door opens elsewhere. And I turn you into Gibbs. That was the Berserker. Sweet. Now, go back to my good old shotgun. Sweet. Uh-oh. Can we go through this door? No. That's how you go through the door. nice that I can just turn them into Gibbs. Can't open that. Turn them into Gibbs at close range. That's awesome. See, I gotta get down there. You can't get me from up here. There, that took way too much ammunition. Oh, I can hear you. Oh, that got something. Huh, so I don't have to fight them if I, the quick save. Down you go! A chain gun. But now I gotta get back across. Yeah. Good thing that the quick saves load. The quick saves work. Well, I didn't take that much damage, that's fine. Wow, they came in right behind me. Now things are gonna get a bit challenging. I what's in here? Barracudas, that's what's in there. Barracuda's right there. Yeah, this time, I am not gonna get caught off guard. The thing that they don't jump down. See, can I go through this door? Ooh. Just a melee attack. Wait, am I supposed to go to the supply station? Yep. Use the chain gun instead. To the next stage of this episode. What do you have to say? Collect the 4 power cubes to restore power to the warehouse. Where do I start? Open that door. Oh, I could have done that instead without wasting any ammunition. Okay, oh well. see, is this gonna take me somewhere? Just take me to the surface. Don't know what that did. This door opens elsewhere, and let me guess, this door opens somewhere else? Oh no. Okay, don't need to go up there. Some adrenaline. How you like that? There's the power cube. That's one. See nothing else up here. Now, what does this button do? Great. No bullets for the machine gun. It goes real quick. There it goes. Another cube. Tracks disabled. Probably means I can go across, collect. Oh, yeah. Another power cube. We're making good time. Nice. What was that? Gotta get up there somehow. Unknown. You gotta go back. Go all the way back. Ah, there's a ladder. Right in the face. Nothing else in here except for the flies. Now, where's this gonna go? Up the or down. Well, that's my elevator. Going up. What you get for hitting me in the face. Nice. And the music stopped again. All power cubes collected. Return to ammo depot. See. You left yourself wide open for that. Now everything is quiet. Yeah, the game doesn't have much when there's no music. You're just making yourselves wide open. Another super shotgun. Now we can use this elevator and backtrack back to the very beginning of this level. I pretty much killed everybody, so there's gonna be no resistance. That ends that. Now on to the next section of this level.
Computer updated.
What does it say? Proceed directly to the warehouse. Power cubes needed to restore power. Oh. expecting some company. Nope. Let's go up this elevator. Wait, don't tell me that was the end of the level. No. We're going into the warehouse now. I can't see a damn thing. Restore power to key warehouse components. This is the best song right here, out of this whole soundtrack. Soundtrack. You know, there's another one of those dogs lurking about. Let's see if I can squish them. I got some ammunition for one of those doggies. Not a good idea to face off a berserker with just minimal ammo. See why they have a lot of health here. Ready for you, doggy. Where's that little pooch? get this working. Well, now the music stopped. Takes care of you. Great, the music stopped because we're about to go into another section of the level. I don't have a lot of health. Oh? What does it say? Proceed to detention center. Yeah, the music stopped. It makes the game boring without the music. Hear you. Why did the music stop when there's so much of the level left? Was a tank. And that was easy to take down with just the chain gun. Now, if I had a rocket launcher, it would probably be a different story. What did I just do? I got him before. Like I said, I got him before he was able to shoot at me. Down. Quad damage, but I can't carry anymore. Now to jump across here. That made me, jump. Somewhere. Alright. Get back up. Try again. I said get back up and try again.
Angel!
See, there's nothing else here. Did that just end the level? It probably did. It did! And that's pretty much where we're gonna stop right there. Pretty much every time I finish a level, that's gonna be the end of the episode. Unless it goes longer. But until then, thank you for watching. If you want to stay up to date, follow me on Twitter. If you want to see more of what I got, sub and ring. You can send me a tip through Subscribestar or Tip Top Jar. See you on the far side, and as always, anime forever. Bye-bye!